by former Stanford Cardinal head coach Mike Montgomery. You know, a lot on the line for Cal State Northridge. We talked about Cal Poly, San Luis Obispo. They're going to be the sixth seed. But for Cal State Northridge, you go back a couple of weeks, they thought they had the conference title wrapped up when they beat Fullerton. But a funny thing has happened on the way to their first ever title.
Haven't won a game since. We had them last Saturday at Irvine.